can you be sure?
Common sense.
Common sense?
Common sense.
Yes, I'll talk to you.
You can talk to me.
No, I can't.
Yes, you can.
No, I can't.
Yes, you can.
No, I can't. You want to know why I can't?
I'm on the edge of my seat.
Because of the way you look at things. You look at things like a woman first and a person second.
Madison, he clearly had more reasons to kill him than she did.
Name one!
Her! He wanted her! He had to kill him to get her!
Why do you have to buy the cow when you can get the milk for free?
What?
You heard me.
You're an animal!
And you're a sexist.
What?
You're a sexist. You know what a sexist is?
Oh, I know what a sexist is. I'm looking
at you. Yeah, so am I.
I am not a sexist.
R2.
I'm not a sexist.
Sexist.
There's no talking to you.
R2.
I'm not.
R2.
I'm not. I'm not. We're not going to sign another paper until we get back to the office.
Good morning and welcome to the Aliens and Encounters of the Third Kind tour. My name is Sean and I'll be your guide today. Our first stop is the Colosseum. Now, historians will try to convince you that it was built by the ancient Romans. Here today you'll find out why I believe that it was built by aliens. First, think about its shape, its size, and how it looks from outer space.
I'm going to take everything away from you as you did to me! Tonight, I have filled the opera house with my supporters. They are going to boo you. They are going to laugh at you.